your best rendition of Tina Turner. But it won't last long. Just a few minutes. You know what I'm saying? Just go. No, no, no. Oh, please come back. Man, it come back. Man, it kind of fool. you something that comes straight out of New Orleans. You want some Lil Wayne? Look, 2 years ago in the Country Music Award, me and my nephew, we performed with the Dixie Chicks and Beyonce. And we also on Beyonce's B-Day CD, and I'm gonna do something because you said you're 24 years old. 25? Oh, you leave it, bro. Here's a New Orleans song. It was written by the late great Alan Toussaint back in the 70s. The early 70s. It was written by Alan Toussaint, but it was produced and sang by the great Patti LaBelle.
Yeah.
This is gonna be the fun part. I need four guys up here. part of the number one rock and roll band in the world, the Rolling Stones. So to them, he said you never heard of them. Or you don't know the music. But you have heard of them. But you may not know the song. You don't know the song. It goes a little something like this.
Somebody scream!
you mean what stuff? You want to teach me how to dunk it? Teach me how to dunk it. You know what? I'm going a little different with you, man. Because I like you from Big Town. I'm not Big Town, Atlanta. 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 Are you ready? You know, you know, you know, you know who make me.
record companies.
I'm gonna take y'all to a couple of songs, the days of disco. Are you ready? This man was on the scene. He came out and he stood in front of somebody.
Awesome.
And he said,